stop having such a heavy humanitarian presence ultimately in the next few years, even if the majority of that residency returns to Syria, could the infrastructure and the services be reused by Jordanians themselves, then could it not be a chance for the village to expand and to attract potential economic investments